Hola, ¿cómo te llamas? I'm here. I'm queer.
I'm ready to do some makeup today.
Today's look's really inspired by a hairspray 60s comic booky superhero-y woman. And it's gonna be pretty great, very poppy with color, greens and pinks and sparkles.
Yes, that.
Of course. Can we all just take a minute to look at this beautiful kimchi mirror from kimchichic.com?
Beauty slash they rule.
Yes, but yeah, I love it. It's really good for those moments when you want to kind of like look a little bit more into detail of the eye or like, oh, there's something on my face right there.
That kind of thing.
I'm out of alcohol wipes. I would usually use those to remove any excess oils from my brows. I have Germex. Gonna use it.
Close your eyes.
Yeah. It's not as bad as you think. Am I the only person, like, sometimes I get like a scent of watermelon? Or like a cucumber melon smell to just regular Germex. By the way, first time I've seen Germex on the shelves in a long time.
Long time.
Now I'm going to block. I'm. Now it's time to block out my brows. I'm going to get those all
laying
laying all nice and flat.
All I ever wanted was coverage.
I put two layers on already. I'm just gonna let those sit just a minute. But I have to draw a line. Let me.
I'll be right back.
So I have this headpiece hair situation I'm wearing, and I had to put a line here because I don't want to waste a lot of product and stuff like that. So I didn't want to like accidentally make my eye too big or something like that, and it wouldn't be able to be seen underneath the headpiece. So that's what I did. Yeah, so that's just lip liner. Just using it as a little marker. And just, I don't have to put literally anything right there as far as makeup, so. Okay, now I'm going to do another layer of glue and powder them up and we'll be back. This little sucker over here was being a little unruly today, so we just put another little extra layer of glue and then we called it a day. It's gonna be covered up with so much stuff.
You ain't gonna be able to notice.
You ain't even gonna be able to notice. So that's gonna be cool. Excited about that. I hear dinging. Sounds like the dishes are getting their selves together for like a feast. Like,
Be our guest, 'cause you're better than all the rest.
we're gonna go in with the EF21 TV paint stick. I've used this for years and years and years. It gets those brows like nice and blocked out really, really good. So we're gonna cover that up. And then after that, we're gonna set it with a little bit of some air spun. And then we're gonna start blocking out the eye for what we want it to look like.
Oh no, that is what they all say when they see me pouring some oil. Think it's empty.
It's still really nice and moist. It doesn't have a lot of dry factor to it yet. I haven't set it with powder yet. But what I do want to do while that's happening is do a little color blocking. I've used this a few times. It's the Naked Skin Urban Decay.
For my dark circles.
Prada and Gucci. If they're not bags, if you call them fancy bags. Fancy bags.
Melody, when I dance on your fly. 'Cause I know. Got so hot, I forgot what I should have thought of before. Sure ain't easy for you to let go of the rules, 'cause that's so much fun. Are you loving the feeling? Touch me, are you in it? Don't say what you're seeing, but typical. Messing around with it, mix it up, go with it, fuck with it, flirt with it, please let it go. Oh, no, think I did it again. I said.
the same lip liner I used for the little marking for my headpiece, for I don't waste any makeup. That one? Do you remember that one? Is this Ulta Beauty Automatic Lip Liner in the color Brick. I've used this before. But what I'm going to do now is kind of plot out my eye, make it a little cartoony, all that good stuff that I'm usually doing. And I'm going to do that and just make it like nice and big, create a nice poppy crease. But I'm going to do that with cream first, set it with a powder, blend it all out, make it nice and pretty just for you and for me, I guess, but mostly for me, but
you get to enjoy it.
So what's your guys's like favorite guys's? What's your guys's?
Hi guys's.
What's your guys's favorite like scene from the movie Hairspray? Because mine would probably have to be...
Let's just be for real.
It's a fantastic movie. I have seen a little bit of the older John Waters film, and I actually learned about John Waters on RuPaul's Drag Race, like most gays do. Divine played the original part of the mother in that movie. And then Tracy Little Turnblatt or whatever. I just love in the new one when John Travolta's like, "Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at me." And I say that from time to time. Yeah.
So I'm going to plot out this eye here and then retract it up.
Cut to the bone, it's broken up. When they see me pouring some more, oh, then gets empty again. Better fill it up before I go. Cause I'm loving it, feeling it, touch me and being it, see what I see in it, I'm typical.
Thank me later, eye primer.
Let it all go, oh Lord. Think you know what I'm like, but you don't, for you lose control. Bittersweet melody. When I dance on your floor, cause I know what you don't. It is me. You would.
The thing I love the most about subscriptions every month is, you know, I just, when I think I'm like, oh, I have enough palettes, I don't need any more eyeshadow palettes, I have every color you can think of. And I did look over at all my palettes. but yeah, so I got this one in my last month BoxyCharm, and I'm in love with the colors. And, you know, why not use it? So, Ace Beauté, or Butte? What a Butte. Nostalgia. Nostalgic. The colors are so beautiful. They're so pretty.
Are you loving the feeling? Touch me, are you in it? Don't see what you see. I'm typical. Messing around with it, mix it up. Go with it, fuck with it, flow with it. Please let it go. Oh, no, then I did it again. I said a few things that I shouldn't have done. Well, bittersweet melody. When I dance on your floor, cause I know what you don't. How does it feel to breathe when you're dead? They've never seen you out of your bed. Cut to the bone, it's broken up. How sad. How does it feel to breathe when you're dead? They've never seen you out of your bed. Cut to the bone, it's broken up. Come alive with me and quit the jealousy. I know you're bored, I know it's boring me. Now come alive, baby, get out the grave and leave. I know you're bored. How does it feel to breathe when you're dead? They never seen you out of your bed. Cut to...
We got a little gradient of color happening here. Kind of stamp that in a little bit more for we wouldn't show off too much more of that brow. Lifting up some hairs, little Albert Einsteins, if you will. Now we're moving forward with the Drug Lord liquid lipstick on the eyes.
does it feel to breathe when you're dead?
I added a little bit of some Butter London Wink Eye Pencil.
In the color Jaded.
In the color Jaded Jack.
Now I'm going to set that with a little bit of a greeny kind of eyeshadow and a yellowy eyeshadow in the same palette. And let's go.
Yeah, yeah. MD. JPB. It's only right, baby. Yeah. Why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubbed, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm frontin', you can run it back, yo. Go on, run it back. You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one.
Anastasia Beverly Hills Cosmetics. It is the Jet Waterproof Cream Color Black Eyeliner. I love it. It lasts a long time. And now I'm going in and gonna block out everything for eyeliner and check them out.
Let's go. Look. I tell Shorty drop it for a real one.
Yeah.
Go ahead and pop it, let me feel some.
Let me feel some.
Do it for the boy with a bag now. Movie star money making everybody act out. I don't lie to these women, if I want them, then I tell them. Don't get fly for these women, I was born with these propellers. All my haters cannot beat me, so I call them acapellas. See, I'm only getting better, you only get jealous. You know that I run it, everything you wanna do, I already.
Now it's time for some more white accents. I'm gonna be using the NYX White Liquid Liner in Blanca. And it's got a nice little flicky brush on it, and I'm just gonna add a little bit more details here.
Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. MD. JPB. You already know, baby. Yeah. Yeah, I said, I already done it. Everything you wanna do, I already. You know that I.
I'm gonna move forward with the Pure Festival palette. When I got this palette in my BoxyCharm, it was not there.
So
I'm gonna use it anyway, and it's like this sparkly granite blacky kind of color, and I'm gonna use it to set my black eyeliner.
Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow?
We're prepped, we're primed, we're ready to go as far as the skin care and all that good jazz before the foundation and concealer. Love these guys. I get really good coverage with this as far as like drag stuff. And yeah, works out really, really good. Double Duty Booty Tarte foundation, and then Tarte Shape Tape. The foundation is in 22N Light Neutral, and the concealer is in 8B Porcelain Beige. I actually did a color match on the Ulta app. I know quite a few people that have to mix a couple different colors together in order to get any sort of good coverage and a good like blend, so.
I feel very blessed, that's for sure.
Let's move forward with this.
rocking around the clock. Now all we need is right here in front of us. In front of us. So can we just slow
my ears are showing, but you know, it's one of those things that just makes you feel more comfy too.
So that's good.
On my display, you say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time, buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow?
Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is a stick foundation in the color Mink. I'm going to use it to cut my little bit of my jawline, a little bit of my cheekbone, and get this nose a little bit more snatched. I don't have to worry about contouring any of this up here because that's going to be covered by the headpiece. But sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Gave that some time to bake, so I'm gonna wipe it all off. We're gonna be getting into some blushes. Nesting Bitch Face, hilarious name. It's by Pretty Vulgar Face Palette. I love the blush in here. I love the Sunkissed Snitch Bronzer, like really, really dark. Ooh, you can see my reflection. Really, really dark. And then it's got some highlighter kind of stuff in there too. So pretty cool stuff. I'm mostly going to use some of this Mirror Mirror, some of the Hush Blush, and then I got some other contouring powders I'm going to use. So,
excuse me.
Midnight and city lights on the other side. You're calling me up at the same time. I'm in the daylight, you're calling to say hi, but your words, they cry. If there's something that you need to say, I know it ain't easy living.
living inside your brain for sure. You keep telling me that it's all okay, but I know, yeah, your silence speaks so loud.
Ofra came out with a banana powder, so I'm gonna use that underneath my little area here. I feel like that's gonna help keep everything like really nice and neutral. Time for some contouring on the nose. Now we're ready for some lips. I'm going to use the Ulta Beauty Automatic Lip Liner in the color Brick. It's the same one I've used for the eyes. It's the same thing I used for the little imaginary line right there, just to make sure we don't waste any product and whatever. I kind of put some makeup there anyway, because I'm kind of used to just doing my whole face or at least half of it or something. So it's kind of weird. So yeah, now I'm going to start overdrawing the lip. We're going to do something really natural, really beautiful. Check her out.
Who alive can't put me in a box? I redefine any definition you got. I am the tiger, I'm making steps to the top. The flames I whip it up, you just gotta hand me the rock. Take a seat, you cannot stand it. All I know, the flow hotter than a scotch bunny. Don't try studying me, you cannot manage. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. What you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
Mascara time. Gonna go with the Great Lash. I'm trying to go through this because I did get a new one. I think it's called Lash Boss or something, so I want to be the principal, the boss, the vice president, if you will. Well, let's just go for president. If we're going to say vice, no. I'm going to be the president.
What the fuck? Okay. Mascara. Mascara.
I'm a phenomenon. We're going to go in with the Sugar Coal of Honor. It's a blackout retractable liner. And I'm going to put that in everywhere where I see that weird natural part of my eye, like on the top. I'm not going to put it on the bottom. I'm going to touch up the white a little bit there. Maybe do a couple white flicks to enhance the top of the eyeliner.
Persistent, spoken into existence. So consistent, no assistance. Hear me once, become addicted. If I rap it, then I lift it. There's no cap and I'll be breaking this.
Now it's time for some lower lashes. I'm gonna use these guys, Hello Beauty.
Hello Beauty.
Jameer Be Fashion Be You. As you can see, I use some for individual use, stuff like that. They're really good for that. I like how they're very mod looking. Super twiggy, but I'm gonna use that on the bottom, and that's also gonna act as a little bit more of like an eyeliner there to just kind of block off a little bit more of that, and that black against that white's gonna make it pop even more, and it's gonna make a little bit more sense why I got all this stuff going on here on the bottom. I'm gonna use the Eyelash Duo. Bada bing, bada boom, as a step in the room.
Who alive can't put me in a box? I redefine any definition you got. I am the tiger, I'm making steps to the top. The flames, I whip it up, you just gotta hand me the rock. Take a seat, you cannot stand it. All I know, the flow hotter than a scotch bunny. Don't try studying me, you cannot manage.
Bottom lashes are placed. Now it's time for the Unicorn Skin Cosmetics in the style Ultimate Accent Lash. Lashes are on and completed. I always put them all the way up here. If you're wondering if I put it on my actual lash line, sometimes I'll put like these kind of lashes on my regular lash line, But I try not to get these guys too close because I feel like it looks better with the way I drew my liner. It looks like it's actually coming from a fake eye line that you've created yourself. So like for me, it works better just like putting them there. For the lips, I'm going to use this Lime Crime Diamond Crushers. And it is a beautiful little sparkly kind of pink. It's a crime not to be a lime, baby.
Yeah, you better listen. I'm bringing heat, you'll be a fan when I start rapping away. I'll have your fucking head spinning. I'm known as spit vicious. Release bombs and go tick, tick, boom. You blow me that head missing. I'm a phenomenon. Stacking.
Now it is time for the garment. Get undressed, redressed.
Unwrap me.
But we're going to get dressed. I'm going to show you guys my costume outfit situation, and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is a dress that I got at Forever 21, and it was a clearance dress, and it was originally $32. I still have the tag on it. It was originally $32. So I had it packed away, and like, I had it folded a really weird way, and then this happened to it. It literally looks like roadkill or something. So instead of that, I did like a design on the other side, and I did it all with permanent marker. And I'll show you guys that once the look is done, but I just want to give you like a little sneak peek of the outfit. So I'm going to put on the outfit, padding, whole nine yards, blah, blah, blah. I have some latex gloves to go with the latexy look. I have some latexy little leggings to go underneath and all that good stuff too. And then we'll get to the accessorizing and all that stuff shortly. Voila, I have it on. I got this really beautiful, beautiful kind of wall stencil that I bought through Target, a little Target. And I kind of just repeated the same process. I have a nice little bow there. Now it's time for the headpiece and the hair, hairy headpiece situation, and you shall be seeing her in just a minute. Bye. Hi guys, I have to bend down into the frame because it is so massive, but here it is. Got you. But yeah, here it is. It kind of reminds me of like Jimmy Neutron's mom, mixed with like the Mars Attacks lady that gets into the White House.
I'm falling.
Hi, I had to rearrange everything for you guys to see this. I feel like I'm talking really loud because I got something covering my ears. This is the biggest look I've ever done. I never thought I'd say that, but this is the biggest look I've ever done. I hope you guys really, really enjoyed this look. It's one of my favorites so far. I love the comic booky kind of feel of it, all that good stuff. It's got a little back action. But yeah, I forgot one thing, and I'm going to add that right now. I think they make the perfect little comic book style little eyebrows to go with the whole look. I'm just super, super obsessed with this.
And I hope you guys have a ooh.
If you watch Hairspray or anything tonight, think of me.
Take a seat, you cannot stand it.